So I got this from Pier 407, and look, for the first time ever, I think it's gonna be enough cocktail sauce with my fried shrimp, French fries, and hush puppies. It looks pretty good. In the notes section, I wrote, if I run out of cocktail sauce before I finish my food, you will receive a negative review. And there was no option just to order an extra side order of cocktail sauce. So I put that in the special notes, and look here. I think they received my message, and so I really appreciate that, and I'll let you know how this food is. It's a little cold right now, but I'm about to warm it up a little bit. And it's alright. After putting it in the microwave, it's mediocre, you know. I mean, the texture is just not really what I like. After putting it in the microwave, it makes that batter kind of soggy. That's what it is. And also, I paid like $3 for this tiny little cup of Coke with ice in it. I mean, you know, I got about a few sips. So that sucked, and I think I'm about done with this. I'll save this for later, I guess. Bye. Yeah, the hush puppy is dry and crusty. Like, the hush puppies aren't even good. Like, I don't think I've ever had a bad hush puppy. These hush puppies were just obviously stale. They're just like hard, dry, crispy, crunchy. You know, they're supposed to be kind of moist on the inside. You know what I mean? But hey, still got some cocktail sauce. Unfortunately, the food isn't a good enough quality for me to finish. I didn't even want French fries. Yeah, I actually put in the notes, no potatoes. I asked for no potatoes because I didn't want them. And that's the best thing on this plate, is the French fries. I'm going to end up eating French fries, even though that's not even what I wanted to order. But I can't give them a negative review because they gave me plenty of red sauce, which is what I asked for.